If you guys are looking to get some of the cheapest coins available on the market with the most reliable service, then don't forget to go check out FIFACoinsBuy.com. Use my discount code FISH at the checkout to get the most money off of your order. So, how's it going, everybody? It's Oakley here, back with another video for you guys. Today, what I've got for you is going to be some more Squad Builder Speedball. It's going to be with a new guest, a guy we haven't actually played against ever in the history of this channel. It's Rob, to my left.
Yo, guys, what's going on?
I didn't really kind of give you the hint there to like kind of say hello and stuff. I kind of like set you up there.
I'm on the ball, you're there.
So if you guys are new to this series, you don't really know what it's about just yet. As you can see on our screens right now, both of us have got a Kante. We haven't got the tradable, it's not tradable, what am I talking about? We've got the loan one. I have at least. Rob, have you got the loan one? You've got the full out and out, you have.
Do you think I'm a baller or something, Oakley? Jeez.
The coins you have to exchange for this are ridiculous, especially as he's probably going to be getting, well, pretty much definitely getting a team of the season this year. So there's just like no real point. You've probably heard that from a lot of other YouTubers who have probably done squad builders around this guy, but nevertheless, this one's a little bit different. What we're going to both be doing now is going over to the pack store just after this, and we'll be looking for any player 85 rated or above. As soon as the first one of us packs that, we both stop opening our packs. That person goes back over to their squad, inserts the player, a 6-minute timer is then started. The person who's still opening packs has 5 packs to try and find a player that's 85 rated above. If they don't, they select one player from that 5-pack window to go into their team. So in this case, even if they get Matic, he could still go in the team. That's absolutely fine. Whoever gets their team finished the quickest, so obviously the person who starts down the timer is actually going to have the bigger advantage, then gets the option of if whether or not they want to spin this wheel up. Now, as Rob's a contender today, he's going to be able to add in one segment, well, obviously two segments because there's two of us, onto this board. So we've actually taken out switch wingers and we've put in alt control. So if you play on classic, like most people do, I think, you have to switch that over for one half to alternate controls. So your shoot will be X instead of B, and
that'd
vice
be
versa.
Disastrous.
So it will be pretty difficult. I mean, I'm struggling to just think of it just then.
Yeah, you can hardly play the game normally, I think.
Look at this guy. He's on the channel for 10 minutes, lads. He's already cutting me open. So it should be really good fun. Obviously, we're able to pick our own formation. So, yeah, Rob, do you have a formation that you've got in mind?
It's all going to be dependent upon the second player to get his post.
It's got to be done before, my friend.
Oh, does it really?
Yes, it does. It does.
Okay then. I guess I'll go with 4-4-2.
4-4-2, standard. Okay, yeah. Fair enough. I've pre-selected mine just there. I've gone with the 4-1-2-1-2. So like I said, guys, the player we're looking for right now is going to be 85 rated or above. We do have a special pack, so I think... Rob, do you want to be doing the special packs? So 350 for point. Yeah? Let's do them. So. This should be interesting, guys. I'm excited. If you're excited as well, drop a like rating. We will be doing another one of these over on Rob's channel. So yeah, let's get into this. I'm here, Rob. You ready?
Well, sorry, I've already opened one, but yes, I am ready.
All right, here we go then. 3, 2, 1. Let's start this off. This is basically a race as well, though, here, Rob, now. Because
I'm not confident, by the way, in getting an 85 rated card.
You're not?
No, not at all. That's still high rated, you realise.
It is high rated, but it's been done. It has been done, Rob.
Because I've done pack openings in the past where I spent like 12k FIFA points and not got anything like that. So.
Well, I mean, there are 55k's. So in the last one, we did these, but then you're able to open up one 55k if you want to.
Gotcha.
Which I mean, it's up to you, my friend. It's up to you. I am tempted to do it though, to be honest with you.
Just getting like 82 rated cards and stuff at the moment.
Because it's hard, man. It's hard.
Please, I don't want to be wasting these FIFA points for absolutely no apparent reason. Torres.
Oh my gosh, please, big, I've got a big flare. Yes, I've got it. My 55k pack has done it for me. So pause the timer right there.
I'm serious.
So stop opening packs up. Although, to be fair, the formation I've got, I might have to drop. That was actually a pretty decent little pack there. I've got Ericsson, so I am gonna have to drop.
That's sick.
It is sick, it's very sick. I think I'm gonna have to drop Kante back down to my CDM, because obviously he has to fit into my formation. Mm-hmm. And I can't really play Ericsson as a CDM. So let me get back over here. So Rob, the pressure's on you a little bit here,
so man. I've
but
got
at the same time,
packs
it's not.
Now.
You've got 5 packs, so you can kind of try to tailor pick which player you want from those 5 packs.
Okay.
Yeah, Kante's gonna have to get dropped back. 3, 2, 1, begin. 6 minutes timer.
Right, now I'm under pressure.
Begun. Well, you are, and you are, and you're not at the same time, aren't you?
Right, so at the moment I've got João Mario as my main player, 83 rated. Okay.
Right, who do I want to go with here? Okay, I know I don't want to be boring, but at the same time I feel like I kind of have to be a little bit boring.
Some of these packs are atrocious, by the way. Really bad. Like, I just got... Oh, nice. Big Flirt. Who's this? Manolas, 84 rated. He'll be my main player.
I haven't even got flipping Harry Kane in my bloody club. How does that work?
Right, right, so far I'm on Manolas to centre back. Two packs remaining.
Dude,
oh,
I'm
my
flipping.
God. That's 87. That's got to... Wait, Coutinho. 86 rated Coutinho.
Oh my God, that's a sick card as well, man.
No way.
Right, I've wasted too much time thinking about this here. Who do I don't want to go with?
Last pack. It's 86 rated Coutinho, obviously. That's the one I'm taking.
It's got to be.
Yeah, for sure. I'm well happy.
Let's get a little bit of... Right, I need to go quickly here. I think I know what I'm going to do.
Spicy. It's the same league, though, isn't it? That's the only bad thing.
It's not at all, because I've got Ericsson, obviously, haven't I?
Yeah, true. So we've both got like the same base, like foundation to the squad.
Exactly that, dude. I might be in a little bit of trouble here, because I'm not sure where I wanna go with it.
Oh, I've already got a variation of Coutinho in the squad. Feels bad.
I don't want to be bored, guys. You know what? I'm gonna be boring because I wanna get this done. I'm sorry.
Everyone off chem, are they replaced by a bronze, are they?
Yeah.
Okay, sounds good.
All right, bang. So we've got 4 minutes. I mean, this is gonna be so flipping boring. I feel bad about how bad this is gonna be.
See if we've got any French centre mids in the club. Ooh, Kante, obviously. He doesn't count. Let's go with Matuidi.
Why?
Maybe?
How have I messed this up? I haven't really. Don't know who I want to go with at all. I can change him over.
How expensive are these players this year? Oh my God, Cavani has got so many cards. I was not expecting that. He's fairly slow. Like, my team isn't very quick at the moment, which is a bit of a problem, but it's strong. It's a good thing. Let's see sentiments.
Slap some of these guys in.
Maybe I want to replace Matuidi. PSG, French, centre mid. Who else have they got?
I literally have no idea. I'm putting all the base cards in here, guys, but I will be able to upgrade them if I need to. Why is that doing me dirty?
Yeah, I'll take him. My team's going alright so far, I don't know about you.
It's not going how I want it to be going, no.
How have I managed to mess this up?
I'll be able to save it. If I can just get these players in quickly.
Right, so we need another league. Ooh, I know what I'll do. I'll go with the magic three at the back. Who am I going to go with? Let's check the club.
I'm actually really not happy with this. This is so there.
Yeah. My team's all right so far. I'm fairly happy. Wait, Kante? Oh, Kante needs another link. Jeez! That is not good. I did not want to run into these problems. Oh, I know what I'll do. Perrin?
Is that who you're going with to save you out? I think that's who I have to go to save me out as well.
This is hard. I'm starting to panic. 1 minute! Are you mad?
Yeah. all right,
this is so bad. Mine's so French. I don't know about yourself. Mine is so French.
It's looking pretty French to me, man. It's looking pretty French.
Okay, as long as I'm not the only one in that boat.
I think I might actually have him in my club, I do. Okay, right, this should be, now I just have to solve this, the problem of Christian Eriksen, who's giving me unbelievable issues right now. Torres is gonna be dead. I literally don't know what I can do about this Eriksen situation.
Yeah, I mean, it's not a great nationality neither to link cards to.
It's really not. I don't think, if I take him out, I don't think there's any way that I can make this work. I don't.
Yeah, it's a tricky one.
I might just have to bite the bullet. But I can't even say, the annoying thing is, I can't actually say I finished my squad because I haven't finished it, because it's not on full game.
On full camp.
No, because of Eriksen.
Yeah, that ain't good.
It's not good at all. So I might be in
17
trouble.
Seconds.
17
oh,
seconds.
Lord.
I don't think there's anything I can do here.
Wait, it is so
there
French.
There might be. There's something I think I can do, but I just don't know. Guys, you can give me some stick in the comments, but I don't know why I've not been able to get this up.
Oh, why didn't I just put in a legend?
Time up. Time up.
Why did I not? I should have just put in one of my legend cards.
I could have put in Laudrup. I've just realised if I put Laudrup up to striker.
Yeah, we both could have easily made our squads.
I could have done that. Why did I not just think of that?
Yeah,
Used Laudrup the other day as well. Why did I not do that?
I've done the same, mate. I've done the same.
Why didn't I do that? Why? Flipping hell. That is not good. Not good. Right then, guys, so seeing it as my Eriksen, I should have been doing better there. I'll hold my hand up for that. I definitely should have been doing better there. But because he's the player I've packed, I can't replace him with a bronze. So what I'm going to do instead is jumble up my squad, and Rob's going to get one free pick at a player to take out of my team, which will have to be then replaced with a bronze. Obviously, if it's Eriksen or Kante, it's not going to count. So Rob, whenever you are ready, my friend.
What formation are you on?
I'm using the 4-1-2-1-2.
Okay, so I want you to remove your right centre back.
Right centre back is Perrin.
Ooh.
Which is...
Does that destroy Ken?
So what I'll be able to do is if I just search any... Because he was in my French section.
Oh,
he was my French connection.
That's not good,
so
though.
I should be...
Because you're going to have a bronze centre back now.
I will have a bronze centre back, but at least he's going to be French. So my chemistry won't be affected. But let's have a look right now, actually, at who that player is going to be. So let's get up here. I'm kind of like... Low-key, I'm kind of triggered, man. I should have been doing better there. Right, so you just need to get a French centre-back on the transfer market. First one that pops up is going to be this guy. Oh, wait, it had to be bronze, but as luck had it, that he is bronze, so I'm going to go with this chap here. Right, then, guys, this is the team I've currently gone... this is the team I've got at the moment. Obviously, I'm going to have to buy some of these players after I give Rob the choice, however, though, because he managed to defeat me. So shameful. You get the choice, mate, of not only adding something onto the wheel, but whether or not you want to spin it.
Yeah, so, well, I mean, what's the disadvantage of not spinning it?
Well, I mean, if it lands on something like you, for example, if you spin it,
yeah,
and it lands on downgrade player, but it's on your section, you have to downgrade a player. However, before you spin, you are able to pick one segment that you're immune from.
Okay, right, alt controls, I want to take that off. I want to be immune to that.
Okay, you want to be immune from alt controls and you want to add something in?
What I'm going to add on is centre-back at striker, so you have to play your centre-back at striker.
Okay, alright, yeah. Very nice. Let's get on that the board and then we could get a spin going. Alright, Rob, I'm in position. Would you like me to spin this?
Indeed.
Let's go, let's have a look. I'm trying to like look at the track finder to see what it is. Please be on a black dot. It's on a black
dot! No! Why? Plus
it's centre back to striker! It's centre back to striker!
Of course it is. Of course it is!
Oh, that is brilliant! Right. Your own add-on to the board, to the wheel, has cost you here.
The only thing is, I've got two strikers, so am I just doing one?
You're just doing one, just doing
and
one.
And I'm going to do it in games, so it doesn't affect the chemistry.
Okay, alright, we'll let you off with that. Right then, guys.
It was a
That's unbelievable. That's unbelievable. Nevertheless, though, guys, I'm going to buy the rest of these players, get into a game with Rob, and let's see how we manage to get on. It's me centre back attacking a centre back. It's going to be crazy. Here we go. That's a pretty nice little team there. You've got Inform. Oh, Firmino, man. It's one of the best strikers in the flipping game.
I know, I love Firmino. He plays well for me in my other squads, so. Decided to put him in offside.
He's so offside, Torres. What are you doing? Is he not? Oh!
Oh my god, I thought that was him.
I thought it was an absolute screamer.
And how was Torres not offside?
I thought it was offside as well, but when it didn't. No, this is. No!
Firmino!
It's exact. Oh.
How has he saved that? What the hell?
That's exactly what I shouldn't. I don't need to do is I need to not get excitable, except the fact you missed, except the fact it could have been a great goal, but it wasn't.
Coutinho special!
Good goal.
Coutinho, that is literally all he does in real life as well, shifting in onto his right.
He does do goals like that. Alright, this guy here needs to stop going up so far. Cutback is imminent.
Hey, Coutinho is just loving it down that left wing. This is actually the first time.
Carving
I've
me.
Got his 88 rated in form as well, and I haven't even used it yet, so. Like Costa, even though he's high rated.
That's nice. Get in. Ah, oh, good. Very good there from Perrin. Could have done with him on my team, really. Got a lot of space. Ooh, that was a nice header.
It was good.
Yes, please go.
What's Cavani doing?
Go! No. He's got no juice. He's literally got no. He has no strength. He has no strength, no pace. Sorry. He just worked his little socks off. Bless him. Oh my gosh! Wow. You've had some absolute belters from there, man.
I thought it was
absolute flipping belters.
That's his weak foot as well.
Full bloody time. 2-0. Could have done so much better there. So much better. However, Rob played well. Coutinho and Firmino.
Yeah.
Very good.
Brazilian
very, very
link
good.
Up.
Ruffier did well to keep quite a few decent attempts on goal out, actually. What that sadly means is, Rob, you get to do me dirty.
Okay.
On a couple of play. Well, I haven't actually jumbled up the squad just yet. It can mean just one set. And then we're going to be good to go.
I'm just thinking,
go.
If I get your inform card, he's probably discard price anyway, so it'll kind of work out for you.
He pretty much is. I don't want him anymore anyway. He's been rubbish. Okay, I'm ready to go.
Okay then, we will go with the centre attacker midfielder.
That's Eriksen. Ooh. That's kind of irritating, man. I think he's worth a little bit. I'll discard him.
And
bang, he's a goner.
Also go with your left back.
And Fernando Torres, but he didn't do that very much. And the thing is, to be fair, I was going to upgrade him to his, I think he's got like an 84 minimum I could have upgraded him to. So that's actually quite lucky because he probably would have still been in the same position. So that could have been very, very costly just there. Very costly. But what that does mean is, I get to keep my inform, Jale, even though he wasn't that good. Let me see this guy's stats actually real quick. Well, it's not bad actually, to be fair, not bad all round, it's just a little bit slow. But the most important guy I get to keep is my Kante. Obviously, I've only got 4 games left for them, but they're going to be 4 games that I will need to do better. And build a squad, I think, that adapts to him a little bit more. Like, I think he was in more of an attacking role there. It would have been very decent team. But nevertheless, I'm going to do one of these over on Rob's channel, guys. Thank you very much for watching. If you haven't enjoyed it, drop a like and subscribe if you're not already. But for now, I've been Oakley, that's been Rob. You've been fantastic. Have a great day, and we'll see you next time.
See ya.
Bye-bye.